Divre Hayamim Beit, Chapter 2. And Shlomo gave word to build a house for the name of Yahweh and a house for his reign. Then Shlomo enrolled 70,000 men to bear burdens, 80,000 hewing stone in the mountains, and 3,600 to oversee them. And Shlomo sent to Huram, sovereign of Tzor, saying, As you did for my father David, and sent him cedars to build himself a house to dwell in, see, I am building a house for the name of Yahweh my Elohim, to set it apart to him, to burn before him sweet incense, and for the continual showbread, and for the ascending offerings morning and evening, on the Sabbaths, and on the new moons, and on the appointed times of Yahweh our Elohim. This is for Yisrael for ever. And the house which I build is great, for our Elohim is greater than all mighty ones. But who is able to build him a house, since the heavens and the heavens of the heavens are unable to contain him? Who am I then, that I should build him a house, except to offer before him? And now, send me at once a man who knows to work in gold, and in silver, and in bronze, and in iron, and in purple, and crimson, and blue, and knowing to engrave with the skilled men who are with me, in Yehuda and Jerusalem, whom David my father has prepared. And send me cedar, cypress, and algum logs from Lebanon, for I know that your servants know to cut timber in Lebanon. And see, my servants are with your servants, even to prepare plenty of timber for me, for the house that I am building is great and marvelous. And see, I have given servants to you, the hewers who cut timber, 20,000 cores of ground wheat, and 20,000 cores of barley, and 20,000 baths of wine, and 20,000 baths of oil. Then Huram, the sovereign of Tzor, answered in writing, which he sent to Shlomo, Because Yahweh loves his people, he has made you sovereign over them. And Huram said, Blessed be Yahweh Elohim of Israel, who made the heavens and earth, for he has given sovereign David a wise son, knowing wisdom and understanding, to build a house for Yahweh and a house for his reign. And now I have sent a skilled man, having understanding, Huram Avi, the son of a woman of the daughters of Dan, and his father was a man of Tzor, who knows to work in gold and in silver, in bronze, in iron, in stone and in wood, purple and blue, and in fine linen, and in crimson, and to make any engraving and to accomplish any plan that is given to him, with your skilled men and with the skilled men of my master David your father. And now, the wheat and the barley, the oil and the wine which my master has spoken of, let him send to his servants. And let us cut wood from Lebanon, as much as you need, and bring it to you in rafts by sea of Yaffa, and you take it up to Jerusalem. And Shlomo numbered all the men, the strangers who were in the land of Israel, according to the census in which David his father had numbered them, and they were found to be 153,600. And he made 70,000 of them to bear burdens, and 80,000 hewers of stone in the mountain, and 3,600 overseers to make the people work.